Hi there, this is Penny Manus Diefendorf with your Daily Grain.
So today I have a kind of meditation for you, which is not really a meditation. One of the best ways to actually hear yourself and connect with yourself is to go and sit quietly somewhere and completely shut down your brain. So gaze into space, gaze into nothing at all, gaze just unfocusedly somewhere, or in fact close your eyes. But the brunt of the benefit comes from just thinking nothing or thinking about everything. So your thoughts just disperse so wildly that you cannot really identify any single one. So that's kind of giving your mind and your soul empty space, white noise, if you like. White noise in your head. And if you can do that, just look at the stars. That's something that I used to love to do, especially after a particularly busy day at the office. Just looking up at the sky, at the vastness of space, is a wonderful way to decompress and to just literally take you out of yourself. And that's what you want for a brief span of time, to just lose yourself in something, anything, but lose yourself in a way that gives you silence and space. So you could listen to a glorious piece of music and lose yourself, but then you probably won't hear you speaking to yourself very much above the music. So this is why that quiet space. And when you zone out in this manner, then let the thoughts trickle in. And I am assuming different people will feel it differently or experience it differently. It could be an image you see, an idea that you have, or a series of thoughts that require writing down, but they will come through that silence, through that peace that you have created in this bubble. You will hear yourself, and whatever it is you are asking of yourself, a new life direction, or whether a job is suitable for you, or whether a person is suitable for you, you will get your answer.